doing here at Gold Coast today, sir?
Well, I'm fixing to do something I've always wanted to do, but never had an opportunity to do it. This is the first time opportunity, and this first time I'm jumping.
Jumping? Where are you jumping from?
About 14,000 feet.
Good Lord. So you got this crazy harness on because we're going to go skydiving, huh?
That's it, man.
Good deal. Where are you from, Mr. Ryan?
I'm from Macomb, Mississippi. However, I've been living in Slidell for God knows 40 years.
Okay. Well, who all do you have here with you?
I've got my wife and my daughter and grandson and a whole slew of fellow Team National members.
Good deal. So we got the whole company down here.
Well,
huh?
Not the whole company, but it was a few brave souls that wanted to jump.
Well, in just a few minutes, Otter's going to be back down, and we're going to take it 14,000 feet above Lumberton, Mississippi.
Yeah.
Right. And a few things are going to happen. You're going to see the green light come on. And what's a green light mean?
I guess it means go.
Green light means go. We're going to jump out. We're going to scream back at the ground at 120 miles an hour. Think you ready?
I'm ready, man.
All right.
I've been looking forward to this.
Well, you have anything you need to say to the folks back in Lafayette or Macomb before we go do this?
I'm going platinum.
There you go. All right, Mr. Ron. Well, I'll see you on the plane. We'll have some big time in the sky, okay?
think so.
Here, let me see. Yeah.
Are you unhitched?
Yeah, you're unhitched.
That left knee got a little bit, but that's all right. We're all right.
Well, tell everybody at home what they need to come do.
Do what?
What does everybody need to come do?
Come do nothing.
Yeah. They need to come skydive?
Oh, absolutely, man. What an exhilarating experience.
Well, you did a great job up there.
Boy, I tell you, he helped me out all the way. Thank God for Hal.
Well, good job. Team National came down here, went skydiving.
David. Wow.
Welcome to the sky.
Everybody needs to do this, man.
Thanks for jumping
at least one time in their life.
Thanks for jumping the Gold Coast with us.
Oh, man. Great.